said it. I walk around like you got issues. Because you know that you can go to Jesus and get them fixed. But if you don't go to Jesus and get them fixed, shame on you. Stay on in the boat and let the wind rock you. Put fear in your heart. Let you ride on. But I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk on the water. I'm going to walk in the supernatural. Because I know that at the end, even if I fall, Jesus said his arm was outstretched. Come on, my son. I'm ready to go to the new land. I'm ready to talk. Because I got that like no other backing. I got power like no other power. You can be depressed all you want. You don't wait for me.
Your resources. Come on, have a pity party. Say I only got 5 loaves and 2 fish. Don't hate on my joy. Don't hate on my coming out of the boat. Because that's what folk do that stay in the boat. They're going to sit up and complain about people that come out of the boat. People that's going to look at Peter. He think he bad. I can't wait till he look at the storm so he can start sinking. But even if I sink, I got a Jesus that can help me. I'm going to turn my sight back to Jesus. I'm going to turn my sight back to the almighty resource. And today, God is opening that for you. He's saying, whatever your problem, whatever your situation, some of us coming out of a bad marriage, a bad relationship, and we're bringing baggage into the next relationship because